So, guys, what's up? We're outside of Fuzzy's Taco Shop, and it is October 28th. It's about 11:10 a.m. So, I'm still working, right? Working hours. Came to pick up a few co-workers and homies' lunch. Take it back to the office. I got a free lunch out of this, so hey, I'm not complaining. And today's a special day because today, I know I always say this, but a homie that I haven't skated with in a while, he's from Dallas, actually from Oak Cliff. He's coming down to Roanoke to skate the Roanoke Skate Park with us. So our crew's gonna be there, the homies. So obviously I'm gonna be filming and make a day out of it. So I'm excited. That's really the highlight of my day today is a skate sesh after work. So I'll see you guys a little later today. See you guys a little later today. There you go. Just got off of work. You know why I'm excited. So let's get this skate day going. This is my baby. My baby was always waiting for me. So loyal. So loyal. Because these girls ain't loyal. That is a lot of traffic. That is a whole lot of traffic right there, sir. A whole bunch of it. Yes, yes indeed. Yes, sir. More. I have to deal with this whenever I'm coming back from work because obviously my house is back there. So pretty exciting that I don't have to deal with that. Pretty exciting. God, it's a long line. Dang, I got out of work like 2.5 hours ago. That sucks. So you guys won't believe this at all. The homies that I want to meet with are behind me. Like, we live so far apart, and it's hard for this to happen, but they're like behind me. We live on different parts of the city, and they're like behind me. We just bump into each other. I don't know if you can see that. It's a nice whip you got there, sir. Dang. Hey, who's this hole? What kind of car do you actually own?
The STI.
What year is it?
2011.
How many miles did you get on it when you first bought it?
Can't remember, man.
It was pretty brand new, I'd say. Yeah. So can you explain why do you drive this car? What's the main reason behind that?
Hey, man, we've had it forever, so why not?
No, but you don't want to put miles on your car, though?
Nah, that's not it.
Say the truth, dude. Chevys are good though. Chevys are good. So what's up, guys? Right after we were done skateboarding, we were hungry, so we decided to hit up a local McAllister's. They have an amazing veggie section or veggie options, and you already know I love that. So the skate footy that we took that night, I decided to turn it into a little montage. So I will end this video with that montage. So let me know what you guys think. It was just random throwaway footy, but I decided to use it anyways. And so go ahead and like and subscribe if you haven't done so, and let me know what you think. Enjoy the rest of the video. Thanks so much, guys.